I came to PICO in 2017 when I had Tommy John surgery. I was introduced to Josh Ely, our primary owner up here, and they were in need of a pitching instructor at the time, and I was in need of a place to work out and train and continue doing baseball activities while I was in the off season. Just got the opportunity to share some wisdom and teach the game that I love to play with the younger kids here and get involved with coaching and the ownership and so on. So it's been a great experience and I love being a part of the group. Off-season, I've been spending a lot of time focusing on my pitch repertoire, my fastball and my curveball primarily, utilizing good backspin on the fastball and good topspin on the breaking ball. We've been working hard with Cody up here using the Rapsodo to be able to take a deep dive into all the analytics and be able to see exactly what's going on with the pitches and what they're doing on the way to the plate.